A. And today we're gonna continue our page to page. We still remember? Alright, page 14. Page 14. So, did you still remember in last page? Page 13. What activity did we practice? Who can tell it here? Alright, last week in our page 13, we have finished the activities by color and name of the pictures already. And today we're gonna continue our new activity. But before the teachers continue the activity, I wanna again take a look in here. So in here, what can you see, anyone? What is it? It is? Alright, it is a cake. How can you spell cake, anyone? Well done, cake spell C-A-K-E. Cake, good job. So anyone who can give me one example? Okay. Good job. This is a birthday cake. How can you spell birthday? Birthday spell B. Wonderful. Birthday spell B I O T H D A Y. Birthday. So can you spell this is a birthday cake? For the teacher together, T, H, what are, I, S. This, I, S, is, A, B, I, O, T, H, D, A, Y, birthday. Cake spell, C, A, K, E, cake. This is a birthday cake. One more time, everyone. This is a birthday cake. One more time. This is a birthday cake. Birthday spell B I O T A D A Y. Birthday. One more time, everyone. B I O T H D A Y. Birthday. So read the whole sentence together. This is a birthday cake. One more time, everyone. This is a birthday cake. One more time. This is a birthday cake. Spell T H I S. This I S is a B I O T H D A Y. Birthday cake. C-A-K-E, cake. This is a birthday cake. Alright, so we have finished our review getting to how to spell cake already and also make the sentence. And the sentence for today is, this is a birthday cake. This is a birthday cake. Alright, everyone, so today we're gonna continue the new page in our textbook of our actual A, and the page is, alright, page 14. So in our page 14, we will see the activities to practice together. But before the teacher allow you to practice in our textbook, I want you to take a look on the whiteboard together. So anyone can tell me what can you see on the whiteboard? What picture is it, anyone? It is? Alright. It is a book. Book. How can you spell book, anyone? Book spell. How can you spell book? B O O K book. One more time, everyone. B O O K book. Spell again. One more time. Great job. Book spell B O O K book. Alright. So everyone on the whiteboard, we can see book. And what else that you can see? Good job, you can see two colors. One is blue and another one is yellow. Alright, so the activity for today is read together color and write the name of the picture. One more time, everyone. Color and write the name of the picture. Listen to me again. Color and write the name of the picture. So the pictures in here, it is a book. So it means that the color these pictures on the whiteboard by using two colors. So it means that regarding to the color, we use only two colors. One is blue and another one is yellow. So it means that the first color, it means that the cover is the covers of the book. We use yellow to color on it. So the covers of the book, we use color yellow. And about inside, we use the blue one to color. Get it, everyone? So I want to sum up again. Get it to this picture. It means that we have two color by using only two pictures. So the cover of the book, we have to use the yellow one to color. And get it to the inside one, we have to use the blue one. Get it, everyone? So after you color this book already, what you have to do is we have to, what, everyone? Alright, we have to name of the picture. What picture is it? Good, it is a book, but we want to name of the kind of book. So in here, the teacher give one example for you guys. The teacher have one example, and the example is, this is a comic book. One more time, everyone. This is a comic book. Do you know the word comic? So comic book, how can you spell, everyone? Comic book spell C-O-M-I-C-B-O-O-K. Comic book. One more time, everyone. Comic book spell C-O-M-I-C-B-O-O-K. Comic book. One more time. Wonderful. So read the whole sentence together. This is a comic book. Spell together. Spell. Good. Clap. Read the sentence. Alright, so getting to the activity that we have to practice in our notebook is, we have to, good job, we have to draw and color the picture, and then we have to name the picture. And today's picture is book. Okay, now we get into the kind of the book we have a lot, so we can use whatever you want, okay? Okay, everyone, so I hope you guys are gonna practice these activities at home by color, and then we have to write the name of the picture. And today, the teacher have now the pictures already is a comic book. This is a comic book. I hope you guys, when you stay at home, please practice by drawing one book, any kind of book that you would like, and then we can color on it. And also, before the teacher finish our class, I would love all you guys to practice one more activities in our textbook of our M2A and the page 14. So in our page 14, you're gonna see one activity to practice together by color and write the name of the picture. Can you do it again? Color and write the name of the picture. So everyone can tell me what can you see in here. Okay, everyone, what can you see in here? Alright, we can see one picture. What is it, everyone? Great, it is an elephant. So once that home guide, we practice the color and write the name of the picture. Okay, so it's time for you guys to move to the material that you guys have to prepare along with you to practice the activity set as our textbook of our M2A and the page 8, page 14. And get into another material set as your colors and pencil. So it means that we have to color the pictures in our textbook page 14. As the colors already, we have to name of the picture. You can give any name of the elephant, like this is a Nora elephant or anything that you would love, okay? Okay, everyone, so getting to this activity, what you have done is, it means that you have to take this picture and send it to your teacher to make her correct for you guys. Okay, so as everyone, so for our second session, we have done the activity to get into one subject, which is our M2A by color. was already